Hey, it's Sunday, the day after Valentine's Day. Not too much happened this weekend. I went to a party on Friday, and that was just whatever. And yesterday was Valentine's Day, obviously. I had a band concert, so my parents came down. Look what my mom got me. And she made me chocolate covered strawberries. And she got me these Starbucks cappuccino things. Oh, so delicious. So yesterday I basically cleaned my room, and then my parents came, and then I had all these plans for yesterday night, and they all got canceled. F that. So I stayed here and had a movie night by myself. I watched Juno and She's a Man and a bunch of others. Oh, Superbad. Good times. Good movie. Yeah, today, pretty uneventful. I have homework and laundry to do. Probably should get on that. But, yep. That's basically it. Hope you had a better weekend than I did. I'm kind of pissed the weekend's almost over already, because it seems like it was just Monday a couple days ago, and now it's gonna be Monday again tomorrow. What's up with that? But yeah, I'm going home next weekend, so we'll get a couple special guests on here next weekend. Look forward to that. Right. Sounds good. Peace out, homies. Thank you.